First, we want to, first of all, thank FOC, which is the Future Finance Opportunity Center that's here now in the town. They're currently using EWC facility here, but they will have their own building in March. Oh, Finance Opportunity Center. Well, I can talk loud. It's okay.
I'm usually too loud, that's why.
Okay. And they found me a job already, $50K a year. And also, the other efforts that's going on in the committee, like Vision Keepers, Baby University, the effort she's saying that the community getting together, trying to make a difference in there, and our tax dollars are not used as other places for duplication. We want that out. We want our tax dollars to be used for duplication, like every other town, side of that. Anything else missing? Also, I didn't say the building was done at March. I didn't say that? Okay. That's all we really had, because everything else is just repetition. That's what's up there already. And we do produce some greatness, because my son is an engineer. He's a fourth in charge of DOT in Chicago. And you can raise right here in this community.